Hey, hello, it's the Dutch dude again, Desai here. I'm back again today with another Destiny 2 build video. ARC 3.0 launched today, so let's jump right into the build. Of course, it's an ARC build, so here we go. It's a very basic beginner build for ARC 3.0, since I don't have unlocked many artifact mods yet, but you can create this build yourself. As you can see, I have only unlocked it up to the third row, but it's already a good build on its own. So yeah, this will show you what you can do with the build, and we can amplify it later, of course, with stronger mods if we've leveled up our artifact farther. I'm using Crown of Tempest. Arc ability or jolt one of blows increase the recharge rate of your arc abilities and extend the duration of storm trance. So yeah, we'll get our arc abilities faster with this build, and our super will also have an extended duration, so we can kill adds longer. I have mine on arc. I have Font of Maidon, Harmonic Siphon, and Fusion Rifle Ammo Finder, since we're using the new exotic from the season pass, and that's a fusion rifle, so this helps out the build. My gauntlets, they are void. I got elemental ordnance on because I focused on high resilience and high discipline, as you can see in my stats. So we can, and with the exotic, we have our abilities up a lot. So we're focused on throwing our grenade a lot and just using our abilities all over again. So that's, but the grenade is also focused within the subclass. So that's why I have elemental ordnance on, fusion rifle loader, and focusing strike, so we get class ability energy back when we damage enemies with a melee attack. It's really nice. I have my chest on arc, thermoshock plating 2 times, and seeking wells. My boots are solar. I have double innervation, so we get reduced grenade cooldown if we pick up an orb of power. And bountiful wells, so we get 2 wells, but since we have another elemental ordnance on here, we'll create 3 wells when we get a kill with a grenade. So yeah, you can see where this is going. A lot of ability energy for all of our abilities to spam them over and over, and when we place down our rift, we'll get increased melee energy back. So yeah. And the exotic we're using is the Delicate Tomb, which you can claim right off the bat from the season pass. Traitor's Vessel, hip shots fire widespread, final blows generate ionic traces, so that's actually really good. They have a chance to create an ionic trace which will amplify us on arc, and powerful foes and opposing guardians always generate ionic traces. And collecting Tempest Cascade, collecting an ionic trace, overcharges this weapon's next shot, jolting targets on hit, so we can jolt a lot of, yeah, we'll do a lot of jolting with this build, and everything gets jolted. You'll see how the build functions in just a bit. So yeah, really amazing. So let's jump right into the subclass. I got mine on Storm Trance, I got Healing Rift on, Burst Glide. And let me change that to Strafe Glide, because I like it better. Ball Lightning, because I really like this, especially when amplified. Pulse Grenade. Arc Soul for our first aspect. Yeah, I just like Arc Souls, so and when we're amplified, our Arc Souls are supercharged and gain increased fire rate. Electrostatic Mind. Defeating targets with arc abilities or defeating jolted or blind targets creates an ionic trace, so yeah, really handy. So we'll get a lot of ionic traces also for our abilities, so it really helps to build out too. And collecting ionic trace makes you amplified, so also really handy. Spark of Resistance, really great, because when you're surrounded you will get extra damage resist, really handy with the new seasonal activity. Spark of Beacons, while we are amplified, our arc special weapon, so the exotic, blows create blinding explosions, so we also blind enemies. Pulse Grenade, will stay longer on the field. Really nice. And the grenades also jolt, so we'll be jolting with our weapon and with our grenade, and we'll become amplified and we can just spam abilities. So yeah, let's show you. It's really amazing. I already love this basic build, so it only get better. Let's go to the moon. So yeah, it's just we create three arc wells when we get a grenade kill. We'll get a lot of energy back from our abilities together with the exotic. So we can just spam abilities over and over. It's really fun. Yeah. And I really like this new fusion exotic. It's a really good weapon. Because you need to be pretty close, that's the only downside, or else it will be too powerful. But yeah, it's a lot of fun. So, well, here we go. Okay, won't grab any ammo this time. So yeah, this will be a little bit of a shorter video, so because we're just into the season, I didn't want to make a very long video, because everybody wants to play the new season, of course, so myself included. Alright. So here we are again. Throw your grenade, there we go, we're amplified, then we place down the soul and we'll get a lot of buffs on the left screen, as you can see. I don't think we can see them all, that's how many we have active at the moment, but yeah, we can just spam our grenade again, do our melee, obliterate everything. This arc soul will kill them on this difficulty, it's really nice. So yeah, I'm not even using my exotic yet. Another ionic trace, so we'll get amplified again. So we can just keep on going. Place the rift again, do your melee. Well, there we go. Yeah. Okay. See, they all get jolted there. Really nice. This Arc Soul is absolutely wrecking everything, so Tempest Cascade, as you can see, I can do that on the server there. Yeah. Room is already cleared really fast, so as you can see, you can change this, we have the speed boost, so you can change this over and over if you want. Really strong and fun build, especially in the seasonal content, so yeah, throw the grenade. Yeah. So. And there we have our melee back. And our grenade again. Oh yeah. Throw the grenade, create three wells as you can see. See, we'll get a lot of our abilities back, so yeah, pretty amazing. Amplified again, place down the rift, grenade. I want some special, they're not giving it to me. There we go, an ionic trace again. Another one. There, we've got some special, nice. Only one. Okay, well. Okay, we're still amplified, put this down.
further grenade again. Absolutely wrecking this mini boss.
Oh yeah.
There we go. We got a grenade back again. Obliterating all enemies with our super. It also, yeah, the super lasts very long as you can see because of the amplify. Come the explodies, yeah, can't survive that, don't have an overshield, but as you can see, really really fun build. Try it out for yourselves. I think you'll like it. This build will only get stronger once we'll unlock the artifact, more artifact mods, and have a higher higher level, and we can make this become more powerful too. So yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel if you like what you see, and turn on the notification bell, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye bye!